got a veiled threat from Orlando the other day telling me they'd reprogram me if I'm